If you are reading this, and neither my wife nor I are at our home, then we are in trouble. Look behind the crate in the back right corner of the shed behind our house. You'll find all that you need there.
Herbane's Bestiary, Ice Wraiths. Seventeen last seed. When winter's sick chill descended on me as I travelled further north through the frozen plains and mountains, I settled in at the inn at Dawnstar for a moment of respite and a warm meal. Another traveller there told me to be cautious, that there are creatures who settle into the powder white of the snow with nary a clue to the careless until it is too late. He went on and on, with wild gestures and fantastic tales of entire merchant expeditions being killed by the beasts. His stories frightened the other inn patrons, but I will not be turned by a coward's tale. I will see these for my own eyes, for those icy caves and snow-capped sick peaks of the north are exactly the type of places that call to an adventurer like me. It did not take me long to find what I sought. These ice wraiths are lucid, serpentine creatures of magic, as if conjured from the frozen tundra and glaciers of Skyrim itself, at one with an environment that makes them nearly invisible. These ethereal apparitions are the death of many Nords, if not by their sudden, unholy strike that casts their entire body through their target, then by the malady of Whitbane, a curse of infection that dulls the intellect and makes the target even more the victim. As deadly as they are, ice wraiths are simple-minded in their determination, and combat is a straightforward affair, and brute force and a sharp blade are enough to fell these savage creatures. Only the heartiest of men would hope to survive just one of these beasts, but I have slain two with general ease. It's good that I've found I can make decent coin selling the ice wraith's teeth, as they are a prized ingredient in alchemical potions. That will continue to afford me the opportunity to search these lands for a challenge worthy of story, for I have yet to see what would make me tremble.
Travel Journal. Entry 1. We are expecting an excellent yield once again this year from the crops. This is wonderful. The good have looked favorably upon us yet again. Looks like I shall finally expand the cellar to meet our growing productivity. On the morrow, I shall run to town for supplies. Anika and I are very lucky. I should also send word to Jalma of Amber Creek. She always enjoys good news from this area. Entry 2. Today I was digging in the cellar to expand it outward, and while digging, broke into some kind of chamber. It was pitch black and I couldn't see anything inside. Aneka and I have sealed it off for now. Who knows what could be down there? Entry 3. We've had to rework our cellar expansion to accommodate. For the recent findings, I threw a torch into it and saw what looked like Nordic ruins. I wonder if we could get one of the scholars down here. They may pay us to explore it. I wouldn't say no to some extra coin. Nonetheless, we have kept it sealed. It could be full of Draugr or spiders, or worse. Entry 4. We did not get a restful night's sleep. We heard all sorts of god-awful noises coming from the hole in the cellar. At one point, we thought we heard scratching, like something was trying to escape. Poor Aneka was horrified. Honestly, I was a little scared too. I'm a Famer, not a fighter. I fear for our lives. If something comes out of there, I may not be able to protect Aneka. Entry 5. More noises last night. They were far more intense and loud than the night before. Aneka is scared half to death. She spends all day outside and has a very hard time falling asleep. I think I'll hire some mercenaries later today to take a look. That way, we can put all this behind us and finally figure out what's down there. Entry 6. They have to be dead. They must be. I paid 2 large Nords, a Red Guard, and an Orc to take a look today. It was silent for several hours, and then we heard the most dreadful screaming. It stopped after a few minutes. They must have been attacked. It's the only explanation. I have more permanently sealed the hole up with planks and bolts. We won't have any more of this. We would pack up and leave, but we can't lose the farm. Not this close to harvest. Aneka has claimed some since I sealed it off. Hopefully we can forget about all this. I just hope the guards don't come by asking about those men. Entry 7. I must go in. I heard screams while I was outside working the field. They took Aneka. I don't know who or what they are, but they have her now. They broke through the planking. There is a fair amount of blood, and I fear for her life. I will write an extra note and leave it before the cellar door. I must then seal it off so that nothing can escape. I have never fought anything in my life, and I fear I will do no good. Hopefully it's just rabid wolves. That's still bad, but it's far less severe than the other possibilities. If you find my other note and I am not present, then I have failed. Please get help, or if you are able-bodied yourself, try to help us. Even if we are captured or injured, we might still be saved. Plus, whatever is down there must be dealt with. If it escapes to the surface, it could be bad news for others, especially Borvald. May the Nine watch over me. Thank you.
got them. It took the others. Only there was more than one. There were so many. They fought back, but it was no use. I'm hiding right now. It's how I survived. Oh, by the Nine, they're coming back. Oh, gods. Help me!
Thank you. What can I help you with? What? Oh no. How terrible. I should have checked in sooner. Perhaps that could have been prevented. But Falmer, you say? How unusual. I trust since you are okay in here that you've handled him. I have to send some guards to set up a camp outside to make sure the Falmer are stopped. There is no way to know if you got them all. They are crafty from what I hear, good at hiding their nests and dens. If any more activity is spotted, I may put out a bounty on it. But for now, thank you for investigating. Here, I hope this makes it worth your while. Poor Reynolders. Safe travels.